Hey folks, I'm excited today we are going to play a bit more of Orcish Inn, the tavern building game by Steven Colling. And in the previous episode we've been trying to establish a shelter and also a bit of food production line. So we've been planting a bit of oat here. I've got a furnace which is ready to function and I think it might be time to sleep a bit. I'm running out of stamina. I just try to do that. And as you may see, I've been trying to clear the place a bit from a few trees so we can actually begin to build stuff. I've got still a few things to remove, but it's going to be done in a timely manner. I've got also a new sawmill. It was much easier to just produce plank with one, decorative plank with one, and lumber planks with the other one. It's just much easier, so I can just harvest these as I wish. So I've got much more resource for us to begin to build the tavern, and I got even more here. I'm getting a bit overloaded here. And as we are next to these trunks, I'm going to just tell you about a little critics I've got about this. So these trees, I don't like the fact that the trees are just very, very long to get. If you just want to get a tree, it's just taking age. And it's pretty realistic because you don't cut a tree like that, especially with an axe. If you want to be efficient, a chainsaw is just much more efficient. And there is too much clicking. if you want to cut a tree, it's going to take you so many clicks, it's going to kill your mouse. And I would definitely like to, maybe even if it's slower, to just be able to keep it pressed and to cut it at a slower pace maybe, but surely it would be very, very nice. You can maybe still be able to cut it faster by clicking like a madman, but being able just to keep it pressed and make it being cut would be just really fine to me. And my second, I'm really overloaded here, so I need to drop things somewhere. So let's just take a look. Do I have a chest available? I probably don't, so I'm going to make one. It's going to be as easy as the other way. So let's just make one of these chests. I've got enough. I think I've got enough. Let's make two because I do have plenty of things on my character. So let's just put all the planks, maybe not all the planks, but most of it here. I cannot store much here. I'm lacking space. Do I want to make more? Can I do it? Yeah, let's do two more of these and let's try to dispose of a bit more weight so we can actually walk around. I've got a few things to show and if I'm stuck here it's going to be difficult. Okay, so I'm a bit faster, slightly faster. I need to eat something as well. And let's just go and check these chests because there is a thing I did not understand at first in the last episode, which is when you are going to click on containers. I cannot see it from here, and this is one of my critiques about this. But there is a play and pause button on each container, so you can decide if you maybe don't want anything to be taken from this container on your production line. It's very handy. But if you, let's say if you are on the left on the container, you want to check. See, you don't see. You don't really see the button. So it's one of the points which I maybe prevent me from seeing these things. And I feel like it would be maybe more efficient to put it on the UI on this panel here so we can see it all the time. Maybe it's somewhere I don't see it, but I feel like it's just not obvious enough. Anyway, let's just keep doing that. I need to maybe retrieve a few of this thing, but I'm not going to do it. I do not have enough space. So you know what, we're just going to begin to very smart. Okay, we'll just go around. We're just going to begin to make a bit more flooring so we can expand this area and maybe make the beginning of a tavern. So let's just go with a bit of flooring to begin with. I've got a few here. And if you just want to build, you can click twice. It's going to work like that. You're not obligated to just go there and right click and it's working as well. Okay, right click is working as well, it seems. Okay, so let's just make another area here so I can add a bit of walling and we'll try to make a second room so we can how much do I have left? Not so much, but I've got plenty of planks so I don't really need to worry about this. Let's just make even more. I'm going to just make 20 more, maybe 30. That's, 30 should be fine. And let's just keep building this area because I need a bit of space. I cannot really hope to make a tavern with so little I cannot do it, so I need to cut this tree. And as I was saying previously, it's going to take quite a bit of work. Let's just show you that. I will not be able to do it with my current stamina, but this tree is going to take a while. And you are going to hear the awful clicking noise of my mouse. Anyway, we are very heavy now, and I'm going to try to... No, I cannot do it here, but we'll do it somewhere else. Let's just go back. I'm going to try to... You know what? I'm going to reach that guy and I'm going to sell a few things because I'm just too heavy for my own good. Let's just try to reach him before he leaves because it would be terrible. Let's just... Okay, here he is. I might be able to trade with him. So what do I want? I'm going to sell the fish. I've got bone here. I did not find so many, so let's just not sell it. Cancel all the fish. I've got enough bread to survive, I think. I've got a bit of seaweed. I've got also plenty of grass, which is not worth anything, but which is heavy nonetheless, I think. Yes, it's heavy. So I need to sell it. I've got also grape, yes, and I'm going to sell these. I've got oak bark, and I might want to sell a bit of wood. I've got plenty of wood around, so I don't really need to worry too much. Plus, the money might be helping at some point. And if we take a look around, I've got also a few different beddings, which are still wet because I've been grabbing these from the water while fishing. So when I'm going to be able to dry these, because if it is working like before, we are going to be able to wash and dry the bedding, so we are going to be able to maintain our tavern properly. And let's see, what do we want to sell? Also, do we have anything of value? I might want to sell this tulip, and I think we're going to keep the rest. I don't really need the climbing rope, I could just sell it for now. I will just make more when I need it. And how much nails do I have? I've got enough, so I don't think I want to spend much money on this. Okay, so it is still daytime, so we might want to fish a bit. And it seems to me we are going to be ready to maybe harvest a bit of oat. So we might want to do that. And what is pretty cool is that when you're going to take your seat, it's going to indicate you properly where the thing you want to harvest are going to be. Let's just... I'm going to fish a bit, and with this boost it's going to be much faster. I've been discovering that at the end of the last episode, but if you are fishing properly, you're going to get the euphoric boost here, which is going to give you a very, very good boost of stamina for a few seconds, which might be enough to keep you going, because you can get another fish and just make it work again. So very, very handy. And we are almost ready. It would be nice to be able to maybe speed up the time when you are fishing, just to make it more efficient, because you are not doing much when you are fishing. It might be relaxing also, so maybe it's a good thing to not be able to... Okay, we've got a bit here, and we'll need to maybe plant more. So we are going to be able to cook a bit of bread. Let's see, do we have... We do have a bit of oat seeds. I'm going to plant this back. And I don't have the room. I will need to get this trunk here. Okay, let's go back here. I'm much, much faster. I've been spending plenty of this wood. But you know what? I need to cut this tree if I want to make it bigger. And I might want to cut this one as well. So I will need a chainsaw, kind of. Let's just get these high grass. I'm going to be able to move a bit faster around. The pass is very useful, but I've been blocking the thing with this chest. I would probably need to retrieve it. Let's just take a look. Okay, much better. Let's just take my axe and remove this chest, so we are going to be able to go through. It's going to be much, much easier. Okay, good. Let's just cut this tree. Hopefully it will be possible with our current stamina. I'm not exactly sure about this, but we'll see. And I will begin to make the walls, and we are going to be beginning to make a new room. It's probably a bad idea because I will probably need to make the brewing room first, but it will be easier for me to visualize. I'm going to lay this area down. If I can actually have some kind of tavern ready. Okay, so we are halfway. So as I was saying, you don't like to click so much, it's not maybe a good idea to cut this tree. Maybe it would have been a better idea to start somewhere else. So there is also another thing I didn't know, which is that if you click on this thing and you just go with that, you can just erase what you have got in your inventory. Still, it would be nice if the pop-up was not staying that long, because you cannot really see what you are doing. You can see it here, but not as obvious. We've got a bit more grass here, let's just remove it. And what else do we have? Plus you can misclick and just erase something. Anyway, let's just go. I've got a bit of oat. I'm going to drop it in the chest and it's going to launch a production. And what is very cool on the other hand is that this furnace is going to work with all the recipe. So if you just put a fish, it's not going to wait for you to switch to the recipe for the fish, it's going to cook the fish. And if you just put the oat like I did, it's going to make you bread, and you don't really need to switch recipe, so it's working very, very well. Let's just get the fish, I'm going to eat it, and I'm going to get the bread as well, because it might be useful. And let's see, we need to eat this fish, maybe a bit of bread as well, and we'll be good. And I might want to drop the fish I got also, so it's going to be cooked in a timely manner, and that's pretty much all. I don't know if I can actually use this to dry the bedding. I'm not sure, so I'm going to put the worst one into this thing, and we'll see if it's going to be dried at some point. I don't think so. Anyway, we need to sleep. Is it night already? No, it's not. It's midday, so my only way to deal with fatigue is to go and fish a bit. Let's do this. I've been doing something also last time which was not wise, but it was, let's say, the game has changed and the way you are dealing with crops has changed a bit also. So I've been trying to water the plants with this kind of water, which is swamp water, and which was not optimal, because the plants we are trying to grow here, these oats, are requiring mostly plant density, and you don't really need to worry too much about water, because I'm going to choose that maybe with this. The wetness indicator here is not telling you that you need to water this plant in that much time. It's just telling you that the ground is wet like that. So it do not require to be more wet than it already is. And so you don't need to water this plant. It's just wet enough. Okay, so let's just remove this little indicator here. So if we just take a look at the density, which is what we need the most, it seems to be alright. I will need to add a few more plants if I want to make it work properly, but the one on the side are never going to be really happy, except if I was to grow maybe a grass on the outside, so it would just make a bit of plant density. I'm not sure. We'll need to check that. And let's just get a boost here. Do we have a bit of... a mistake. No, not going to work. I did not manage to fish in other areas than the swamp water. It is not really... I don't know, maybe I'm doing something wrong here, but I cannot fish in this regular water here. There is too much movement. Okay, so we've got a little fish here. Let's just take it so we can recover a bit faster. And do we have a fish here? Because I don't know if we can actually stack the bonus. I'm not sure. Look at these little clouds. These are pretty. I don't know what the thing with the little thing over there. It seems to be strange, but maybe it's just kind of raining or something. Okay, let's go. I'm still very, very heavy. I need to find a way to drop all the item I've got on me. And I cannot really use this chest, it's not big enough. So we are going to advance slowly. And I might want at some point to make some kind of road, but I need to find more stone to do so. And what we need to do right now is to drop a bit. I've got plenty of wood, it's not using it right now. Okay, let's just not do it. I'm going to try to make a bit more of these, because we'll need more. And I'm going to also make a few more walls. Oh, okay, I won't. But I could. Let's just see what we've got in there. 2 planks, not going to be enough. Okay, it's getting filled as soon as I try to get it. So I'm going to remove these. Yeah, we'll just sell these or just throw them away. Okay, good. So it's back to regular business. I'm going to drop a bit of wood into this little storage and get this back. So these things are quite fast, and I cannot go through. Nah. Can I actually reach that place? Yes, I can. I'm going to take this as well. So it's going to be out of the way. And I will need to maybe drop these somewhere. So it's not going to be an issue anymore. Let's just throw this thing away. I will need this for something else probably, but for now, I'm not going to use it so much. And if you just take a look here, it's going to decrease the ground wetness, so it could be useful with other kind of crops, but for now, I don't need it. So let's just drop it out of my inventory. And let's just cut this tree. I might not have enough, but it is already night, so maybe I should just sleep, and we'll do this tomorrow morning. Okay, let's see. Oh, it's too late. Can I just sleep a bit more? Not so much. Okay, let's just see if we can cut this thing and begin to build our walls. I might want to maybe move the wood outside of the place, but we won't probably be able to see it with the walls. Come on, I need to cut this, but it's so long and I'm getting so exhausted. I'm going to get maybe disease or stuff like this if I'm just keeping doing that. I just finish it quickly and we might want to go and... Okay, done. So I'm really, really exhausted here. I need to go and I don't think I can sleep in there. I will need to go and... Nah, it's not working. I need to go and fish. Alright, and I will need to begin to plan how we're going to do that. Because at first I won't be able to do things which are going to be very complicated. I do not have so much iron around here. It's not the best place for iron. But I might find other thing around which might be able to help. So let's see. I need to see when we're going to be able to catch something. So I can... Yes, here we go. So I've got a fish. And let's just try to take care of this lack of stamina quickly. It seems to be quite fast. Look at that, the percentage is just growing backward very, very fast. And we might get a fish soon. Do we have something here? Not so much. It was a mistake. Let's just put it back. And I'm still very, very heavy. Okay, back to the green. And let's wait. Oh, we got a fish here. I will need to check my mailbox. I think I've got so many of these I did not really open. Oh, I've got a friend here. I might want to sell a few things to him. Can I sell things from here? Not so much. I need to finish fishing before I can actually sell things to the guy. Okay, let's see. Come on, come back. What probably things to sell? Let's just sell the fish. I'm going to sell the acorn. I'm going to sell maybe, let's see, a bit of these. A bit more fish. Maybe I could sell the wood as well. Don't really need it for now. I will find more. And I'm getting plenty of money for now, so I'm going to be probably able to spend a bit into the thing I will need direly for my base. So I might want to buy a bit of yeast so I can... It's very expensive. Make more bread. I might also want to buy... do we have oat seeds? Let's get it. They've got also hops, which are going to be required for me to brew stuff. And that might be all for now. Let's just go and do our stuff. Not fully rested, but it will be well enough. And so how do I deal with that? Let's see. Let's just go in there. Okay, so this is where I just might want to put the wool, but I'm going to put it a bit further, I think. I don't really need to have this like a perfect swirl or anything. or rectangle. We don't really care, the shape needs to be big enough, that's pretty much all. So let's just add a bit of flooring here, a bit more over there, and we're going to continue just a bit more. We have enough space to have a few people in there. Okay, good enough. Let's just switch to the wall and let's try to make it work. I don't have enough walls, I will need to make more. Let's just go back here and let's just okay, I'm almost completely exhausted. I'm going to close it like that and I'm going to add a door here, but I might want to make it first or I will just be in trouble. Okay, let's go back, let's make our last wall here. What have I done? Where is the last wall? Oh, it's not done. Now it is. And let's go with the door. Come on. Oh, we are not on the door. Let's just do it now. Okay, so now I've got a door here. And let's see, what are we lacking? Do I want really to make the tavern here? I might want to make another room a bit further. I could just use this room to make a bit of beer, because if I do not have any product to sell, it might not be very interesting for them to come and check the place. So let's just begin and check. You know, I should just... Nah, it's going to be good enough. Let's just take a look. It might be around here. So what do I need the most? It's not here, it's here. Okay, so I need a malt box, I need a wort boiler. And to do this, I can very well do the malt box, but I will need a bit of iron to do the wort boiler. So let's begin with the malt box. Let's go over this like that. I will just move them as we progress, because the layout is not going to be good at first. I need to keep them close to each other, and I will need to maybe drop a few boxes in between so I can make these things work properly. So just add one of these, except I missed, but I've got it here, so it's going to be fine. I'm going to put one over there. I would just need to make a wort boiler, so I need to find a bit of iron. But before we do that, I'm pretty sure that guy is not going to sell any to me. I'm just going to check, but I don't think so. No, it's not, so I will need to rest a bit and we'll need to find a bit of stone so we can get a bit of iron, smelt it and use it to make the boiler. No, not the boiler, yes, it was a boiler. So we just need to rest a bit before we do that. Alright. So then we'll need to make a second field so we can cultivate. Oops. And I might want to do it now because I've got the right resource to do it. I need to find the iron first, as I've got the fertilizer already to make the land ready for... Oh, what do we have here? Oh, okay, another one. So if you actually do not have the time to farm oat, you can very well just fish and you will get maybe enough fish to survive a bit. Not so much, because this is not giving you so much hunger back, but still. Okay, we're almost done, let's just not spend too much time. I'm going to just go and get the fish and just last one and done. Okay, let's go. It's just following me. Can I just drag it for a long time? I'm not sure I will be able to do so. Nah. Okay, so where do I find iron? Let's just go around. I'm going to take my axe and we're going to go around and try to find a bit of stone. Okay, not going to be possible. I think I'm going to regret not having the ropes anymore. Oh, what are these? Interesting. Okay, so we do not have... Oh, lucky me. We've got a bit of stone here and plenty of iron into it. So I don't really need to go too far. I've got my two little blocks here. And we are going to drop these into the furnace. Oh, we've got things here. So food poisoning, not good. And yes, so that, well, that one is regular. What is this? I don't know. Let's just use the... maybe I will need to add a door at the back so I can actually cross the place. Let's just do it now. It will be much, much easier. Let's go with this door over there so we can go through. much easier. Okay, so now we need to use a furnace. And we need to drop the... Oh, I've got plenty. We need to drop the iron in there. It's full already. Now I'm just going to take 5. So it's going to begin, and we'll just put it later into the thing. I could just drop it here. It would be much easier. Do we have enough space? I'm going to take the fish, which is already cooked. I'm going to take the bread. And I believe we'll have enough space. So I'll just drop these. No, oh, what have I done? Not oh, okay, the stand can stay in. And these things are not... Nah, I'm going to keep these then. Okay, so everything seems to be working. I've got... where is my iron? I've got 3, so it might be enough. Let's just take a look. So... Oh, 15. Oh, my mistake. I did not see it like that. So we are going to get these nonetheless. Let's just go back to the end and take a look into the box over there. The one here. Do we have anything in there? Not so much. Do we have enough? I'm not sure. I think we're going to be required to search for more. No, there is 17 here, so we are fine. Let's just not worry too much. Okay, let's go. So, where do we want to go for now? Might want to finish the road. I've got a bit of stone, so I might be able to make these limestone floor. Is this what I was looking for? Maybe not. I was looking for dirt floor. So I've been doing limestone floor for nothing. Okay, so let's do this with that. And let's just expand a bit. Okay, I need to eat something. Okay, it's not perfect. I will need to move this thing away. And... Alright, far enough. So let's just decide where I think I'm going to make a bit of land over there. I need something like maybe 12. And we're going to install this thing here. Okay, might be big enough. Let's just take a look. I've got oat seeds here. We've got also grass seeds. Oops, this is what we are looking for. Probably not going to be perfect because I did not check the condition here, but it might be working. So for the ops we need to have a very good wetness. So is it yes, it's wet enough. I think I might want to maybe use the swamp water to make it a bit wetter. Let's just take a look at it and see if it's going to work properly. Seems not to be the case. I'm trying to do that, but I cannot really change it. Okay, maybe it's not the right water. Okay, so we are... Oh, what have I done? Let's just remove it. I cannot. Can I... Oh, I can maybe do, let's say, regular... No, I cannot. I don't think I can remove that. Okay, we'll just make some kind of regular dirt road to remove it from that space. Let's see. Ah, I'm lacking resource. We'll need to find more stone. Anyway, let's get in and see if we got enough iron to keep going. Let's just take a look. Not here, here. Got 5. Not enough. How much do we have in storage? Still 13, so we might be fine. And maybe if I was to look around, I could find more. Oh, look at this. Okay, let's just get a bit more. So we can be sure that we are not going to lack anything. Okay, I'm not getting any. Yes, I got a few. Okay, done. Let's go back home. What is this? This is a flower, it seems. Let's just drop that one into that chest. Here we go. I might want to eat these, as they are taking quite a bit of space in my inventory. This needs to be cooked, so let's just drop them into the chest. And I think it's going to be time to sleep. So let's go and take advantage of the night to replenish a bit. Oh, what have I done? Come on, let's just... Okay, good. I've been unselecting the bread as I was eating the fish. Let's get these. Okay, so now we've got enough. Let's just make the boiler. Where was it? Over there, wort boiler. And let's just build one. There we go, we don't have enough resource now to make the last piece of the thing. So the beer brewing kettle. We'll need 75 units of iron plus plenty of nails. Yes, 120. Okay, so we'll need to go and buy. This is not going to be the issue. We'll need to find maybe more iron to make it work. And to make this malt box work, we are going to be required to make malt. And to make cereals. No, my mistake. We are going to be making malt with these ingredients here. So we'll need to bring a bit of wood, a bit of cereals like oats, and a bit of fresh water. So it's going to be relatively easy. I think I might want to make a few barrels so I can retrieve water from the clouds. So let's just see. What do I need? I've got enough. So let's make... Oh, come on. I need more nails. Let's just buy some. It's not going to be very expensive. Oh, where's my buddy? He's not there. Okay. Is he coming back? No, he's not. So let's just drop these barrels. Next to the door, like one here, and I will just add a few more over there, but for now I cannot. And thanks to this one, when it's going to rain, I will be able to get a bit of clean water. I don't really know which one is going to be the water we're looking for, because I've got swamp water, I've got salt water, but I need clear water maybe, so maybe only from the sky, I'm not sure. Let's take a look around. I've got probably many things I can retrieve, which I don't really know yet. Got berries and stuff, but we need to make a lot of room here. I think I will need to maybe upgrade my axe first if I want to clear the place. Okay, so is my buddy there? Nah, not yet. I think it's probably too late. It's down, yes. So I'm going to try to go to bed early, so to see if I'm going to be able to... My mistake, it was done. I did not. So he is going to come that way. I cannot go to bed now. Where are they? Should be coming soon. You know what? We're going to try to fish a bit while it's coming. And we'll just buy the nails when it's going to arrive. And I think I need to probably just get these things. Okay, so let's just buy first what we need. Okay, we need nails. Let's just buy as much as possible. I'm going to buy maybe not all. Maybe I could just buy them all. It's going to cost me a bit though. Okay, maybe not all. I'm going to just buy these. It's going to be more than enough. Let's just cut the... Oh, I need to hurry. I think I'm going to lose a few of these. I've been spending too much time not doing that. And we might be able to plant a few more Mara's Grace. Okay, how much do we have? 43. Okay, might be more than enough to replant this area. And I might want even to make it bigger. Maybe not now, but at some point. I could just use all... Nah, it's not going to work properly. I need density. So, later on. I'm going to try if I can... do I have enough bread, actually, because I don't want to starve to death. It might be a little mistake. You know what, I'm just going to try to make it work. I've got fresh water. I don't have fresh water. Maybe if I was to boil swamp water, I could make fresh water. Let's see, maybe... can I put maybe the swamp water into the furnace? No, it's not allowed here. So, do I have any place where I could... And if I put this into this barrel, it's a rent barrel, but... It is still swamp water. Yes, it is still swamp water. Okay, let's see. Do we have more... what am I doing here? So the, oh, look at this. So what can I, root bound. What do I need to make this happen? I need oat, tint, brightness, and, okay, so what do I need to use to do that? I think it should be the amount of water. So we are going to do this. It might be more logical. It seems not to be requiring much resource, and I can make it already without having the last big pieces of my installation. So the first thing I need to do is the malt, and to do it I'm going to drop let's see, a bit of oat. Okay, all good. Let's try to make a bit of some water. No, it's not going to work. We'll need a bit of wood also, which I'm going to take here. Get a bit of wood here. Let's just drop it here. And we'll need just a bit of water. So rainwater is going to do it, but I need to make more barrels or I will be in trouble. Because if I'm relying on rain and it's not raining, I'm doomed. Okay, 3 barrels should be barely enough. But it might be give us the first kick. Let's see, maybe I should just try to find some kind of source or something, which could be inland. But to do that I will need to make more ropes so I can explore the place a bit more. You know, I'm just going to do that. Let's just make a few ropes. 5 should be good enough to climb this area. Okay, let's see. So what kind of water is that? Okay. Oh, what have I done? Okay. Let's just keep exploring. So it's definitely salty water. So I don't want to go in there. Let's just go back. I'm going to... is it the right? Yes, it is the right spot. And do we have an access here? If I was to cut this, I might be able to. Okay, not going to happen. I'll just cut a few of these so I can just see a bit better what's happening here. I'm going to cut this tree as well. So we can cut the grass and see. Okay, so there is a bit of a cliff here. So if I was to use one of these rope, I could drop here and go all the way here. Still. I need to climb somewhere else, like here. And where are we going? I have no idea. And it seems not to be that easy to go that way. Okay, we got access here. And we are inland. So where do we have here? Do we have any kind of clear water anywhere? You know what, we're going to go back. I don't think I'm going to find anything here. Plus, if I go too far, I won't be able to find my way back. Ah, maybe I will, but I'm going to bump into things. It's going to be more difficult. Okay, good. And so what is this thing? Shift and click to flip. I can rotate it. Okay, but can I actually remove it? What was that? It is panty. Black boot. Okay, that's just going to be useful. They could just sell it. And still there is more trees which are going to be in the way here. Let's just try to find the right access. Can I remove these? Yes, I can. It's going to be possible to... No, it's not going to be possible to go that way. Anyway, let's see. Am I still making... I've got one more of these carbs, and might want to drop a bit of my oat to make more bread, or I will die. I just drop it into the chest. Okay, let's keep 5 so I can drop these in there, and maybe make a few more of these. as we progress. And I will need to maybe move these wood yard outside, and I will need to let's see if these pipes are still very expensive. Not that much. I think it's a bit cheaper than before. It's require a bit of iron, but not that much. I might want to go also for a compost box. Oh, I can make it with this. So I might want to do it now. Let's just take a look. I've got 27. It might be enough to start this. Okay, let's just drop them all. And with A we should be able to... Oh! I'm stuck. Not cool. Let's just remove that. Okay, so I can move around. Okay, so I might want to move this thing somewhere else, or I will be stuck all the time. So we are just going to put it... where was it? I'm just going to get it from here. Okay, I'm going to put it here, so I won't be stuck anymore. Why do I have... No, I've got only one. Okay. And I just drop this into this thing. Okay, working again. And I still need more roofing. So maybe if I was to use one of these, I could just... I think I've got... I'll just take a look. So if I want to make this... I cannot see here now. I will need to take a look later on. Okay, do we have new things here to get? There is a slot machine. But oh, come back! Come back! Okay, it's a morrow. Just eat something. It might be now time to sleep. Is it possible now? Yes, it is. Amazing. And it's raining. I think it's raining. I'll just take a look. I'm going to drop my swamp water somewhere else so I cannot mix them together. So let's just click on it and let's just remove it from my inventory. Then I'm going to get this water, which is going to be clear and useful. My bucket is empty. I'm not sure about this. Let's just get it with regular and... Okay, so now I can make stuff. I just drop the water. And now it should be working. It's in progress. And let's just take a look at this. So... I'm just doing malt for now. And the malt should be going to the chest here. I might want to add a bit of wood. Just like that. And with the wort boiler, we might want to go and drop the malt and a bit of water as well. So let's just drop a bit of water. And we might have wood in there, so we can just launch this production here. Okay, let's just drop just a bit more of this and let's remove two of these. Okay, should be good enough. Meanwhile, I think I need to make an extra barrel here so I can just store the beer somewhere. So we might want to bring one of these, let's see, over there. Yes, it might be the right spot. We'll move it later on, but for now it seems to be just on the same line. So if we just take a look at the lines, these ones, all the things are going to be linked together, kind of. If I was to add a little pipe here, it would be working all together, but I'm not sure it's a good idea. We'll just see it later on. Let's just remove this and let's just check what is happening currently. So we are still lacking malt and wood to make this happen. What do we have in the chest? Oh, we've got malt. And here we are making more malt. So let's just see. So the malt here, I think I need to launch a production first and it will be running then. So we've got a bit of malt. And is it not... I think I need to add a recipe here. So, red bound, okay. I think we've got too much water. Maybe. And we need a bit of wood. I think I've got some here. Okay. So the wort boiler has changed a bit color. And we still need the malt. Is it not malt? Seems to be the case. Let's just remove it and put it back. I don't know what's happening here. Do I need more than one? Ah, I just need one. So do we have more wort? Maybe it's not the right wort for the job. Because this one is a pretty high quality wort. It's quality 5. Let's remove it and then just see. Both are the same quality, so it's never going to happen here. Strange. Maybe I do not have a place to drop the bait. Yes, I do. I think this chest seems to be useless right now. I'm going to remove it. And I'm going to put the barrel instead. Okay. So, except it's not going to work because the wort is not going to be going into a wort barrel. It's going to be going into the chest. So not going to happen. Oh, my mistake. Made the same one. Okay, so for now it should be working like that. I definitely need more iron so I can make the last part of our... so I've got three. Three is not enough. Okay, I've got a bit more than that. But I still need much, much more. Okay, I've got almost 20. Which is definitely not enough. I've got enough stamina to go and get a bit more. So let's just take my axe and let's just go and grab this thing. So I've got the exact same critic for these and the trees, but it's much more bearable because there is no two-step and stuff. It's just not taking that much time. Still killing my mouse. Anyway, let's go back. I'm very, very heavy because of the stone. I did not get so much iron, but hopefully it will be enough to make us advance a bit. And did the right pass, I hope so, because I'm just so slow. I'm going to make more road, so it's going to be easier for us to navigate. Let's just drop the iron first. I've got a bit of food here, I should just try to eat. Let's just drop the... No, not these. These. Oh, why am I doing that this way? Much faster this way. Okay, so I do not have any fish to cook here, but I still might want to eat these. And maybe a bit of bread to equip it back. We don't have... Are we not making any bread here? Not so much. And I think we do have enough food. Yes, we do have enough food. Okay, I'm very, very slow. Let's just make more road. So I would prefer dirt road. Let's just make it happen. I've got now 20, maybe 30. So I'm going to make a road which is going to be a bit bigger. I'm going to go all that way so we can access the place a bit faster. We're just going to add a bit more so we can reach. Okay, not here, maybe a bit further. What's happening? I think I failed to locate the right path. Okay, so we're just going to make a little thing like that. And go on the right. Okay, we're almost out of dirt road. I'm going to make a bit more. Okay, let's keep building this so we can quickly access our iron storage. Even if we are heavy, we'll be able to reach the place a bit faster. Okay, might be far enough, I think. I can maybe cut this and see if we're going to be able to reach that spot. Okay, there is a bit of a tree, but it seems to be working properly. Let's go back. I'm really exhausted. I might want to go and fish a bit. And I would prefer to check what time of the day? Midday. Okay, so I might have a bit of time before I run out of stamina. Still, I think maybe we should just focus on the roofing now. Because I've got two little areas which are just very nice and all, but you know, it's raining and I've got no roof. So it might be an issue. So let's go back and let's just get this. So I've got 28 of A, and I was able to do something. I just don't remember what was this. Let's see. We do have more of these. So common leaves. What can I do with these? Not going to go in there. I could use cereals, but it seems to be a waste. Let's try it. Yes, we're going to try to make a bunch of these. So it's going to work. I don't know how much I'm going to produce. It seems to be just one. So it's going to be quite expensive for me. I should just maybe cultivate more oat. Let's just take a look. It's ready to be harvested. We're going to plant a bit more. I just need to make a bigger farm, I think. I've got two little things here. And what's happening here? Do we have moles? What are these? Let's just check. So these are berry bush seeds. Oh, nice. And it's requiring wetness, mostly. So we might want to just... Got sunflowers. I could plant sunflowers. It would be nice. But I think I need to... put seed in to prepare land. So I need to make a bit of land if I want to do that. So let's just make a few more. And I'm going to keep space for things. Let's see. I'm just going to put a few sunflowers here because I can. I've got four, maybe it's not going to be enough. And I'm going to add one more here so I can put the last one. Then I add a few berries bush. Okay, I just have two, so I might want to just drop there in a place I've got space, maybe here on the side, like here. So it's not going to be any issue here, so we're going to get a few different things. I might want to get this tree. I don't want to have a tree here. It might be a bit bothering. And do I want... Oh, I'm really exhausted. It's still midday, so I'm going to be obligated to fish. So let's just do it a bit. And we are not really able to greet customer yet. I don't have any beer to offer them. The tavern is not yet ready. We are a bit late on the schedule here. So let's just eat a bit more bread. We're going to be soon able to do stuff, kind of. It's still midday, so we're not going to be able to sleep yet. And okay, I might want to just check. Yes, there is a bit of fish, so it's going to get a bit faster filled. So basically there is two things I really need to upgrade. I need to upgrade the axe to get the wood cutting done, and I need also to upgrade the fishing, so I'm going to be able to regenerate my else. And if I was to maybe click here, I could maybe see, where was it? I don't remember the right button. It was not that easy to see, maybe with F3 or 4. There might be a panel somewhere. Yes, maybe F1, and just check with the clan and stuff. So in management, we've got beer management, rest management. So this one are to change the price. So you can change the price of the beer, I think. Yes, the price of the rest and the price of the slot machine. And then we've got the clan management here. And I'm still looking for the place where I can see my my perks, my skills I'm going to be able to use. Maybe it was somewhere around here. A book, no, it's the same. And maybe here. I can work. We can click on these. Oh, too short. Yes, too short. So let's just check. I did not show you that, but you can swap gender on the fly. So if you just want to change it just over there on this little button here. It's not obvious, so if you didn't know about it, it's still there. And let's keep going. We've got stuff to do here. So I've got probably a bit of A, which is ready. Where was it? What is in there? Yes, we've got two of these and one of these. And let's see. Can I make a bit of roofing with this so I can just see the effect of it? I need two. Okay, not cool. So I need to make a much bigger area for my oats, or it will not be possible for me to do anything with it. So my best thing to do would be probably just to reserve an area here for the oat, which is going to be used with the A. So I'm going to make it maybe not big enough, but it will do for now. I've got 12 of these seeds to use here. The more I got, the less chance I've got to starve, so it's always good. And I will Now I think I'm going to be obligated to cut this tree, because it's definitely on the way, and I cannot keep a trunk here. Alright, come on, just get out of our way. Alright, done. So no more tree here, we're going to be able to progress much faster. Still, let's just go back to our brewing room. And do I have still a few... no, I don't have any more things to put into the this thing. And I think I was... let's take a look around here. I had something to build, I don't remember what. Oh, this thing. So I need to make the compost box. And I'm going to drop a compost box, maybe closer to my fields. So I'm going to make it... let's say... Come on, progress a bit faster. Let's see. Let's just make a few boxes. Maybe... I don't have so much room here. Not just a good idea. At the corner, maybe. Just make... Just one should be enough for now. And I can drop things into this. But what kind of thing can I drop? Can I drop these? Yes, I can. So I can even drop these. So leaves are going to be much more useful than I thought. Let's just see if you got more things to drop in there. Not too much, but I know what I can do with these. Okay, let's just drop a bit more of this into this little thing. I'm stuck! Come on. It is a little bug. I need to be a bit further if I don't want to be stuck in there. There we go, so now it's working. We've got all the water we need. I think I still need to check here what's wrong with the place. Oh, it's time to sleep, I think. Let's just take advantage of this delicious little moment to replenish our stamina. We've got things which are just growing here. Let's just take a look. So what do we need currently? Let's just take a look at the wort. So it's still not working. I don't know why it is not. I'm going to check on the... I think it's because the malt is not as it should be. So I need a malt which is going to be just too little. Not quite like this. So it's going to be because of the quantity of water. So, oh, my mistake. Wrong button here. So let's check. So if I want to make this thing work, I need to put 1 to 5. Bit of water. So what I should do is to put maybe not 20 or no, not that much. Let's just go with that. And let's just drop 2. I think 2 should be doing the 2 little squares, and hopefully it's going to be the case. I'm not sure. I think this is the issue. If I'm not going to be able to use these because this is not the right amount of tint. And I've been just dropping 1, so it's probably not going to be the case. I need to drop maybe 4. Okay, let's see. Let's retrieve these. It's not never going to work. I'm going to drop it in this box, so I'm not going to mix them together. And I won't think that I've got something I don't have. And now let's just check. It's okay, 60%. It will be done later. I'm going to check if I got a bit of this A so I can make the roofing. I've got 7. Is it enough? No, it's not. And it's that much? Oh, it's going to be difficult to do it now. Okay, so maybe not now, but maybe later. So let's go back to what we can actually accomplish here, which is going to... so the malt is not yet in there, but I've got some here. And the tint is 4. Come on. So... let's just do it again then. So I need maybe 2. Let's try to do it the other side. I'm not sure what I'm doing here. I will find it, but it's going to take me a few tries. And I'm running out of... no, it's not ready yet. Can I grab it now? No, I cannot. It's not ready yet, so tomorrow. So I feel like we're not going to be able to make this malt yet. Oh, the color has changed. It is midday still. And we need more. We probably need to get more iron so we can. I'm pretty heavy already. Appetite for bread. Let's go and get some bread. But we're going to run out of bread soon, so I will need to cook more. And let's see. It's not ready yet. Can I buy something to eat to that guy? Because I've got a bit of money. I cannot. Which is a shame because I might die. It's got yeast. I'm going to buy a bit of yeast. Might not be very useful for now, but I will need it at some point. And that's basically all. And I cannot buy these, can I? Social ranks. No, I cannot. And these are going to require. So, shackle pile, we've got loom, washing, cloth dryer. Can I buy it? No, I've got not enough reputation, so we need to wait. That's what I thought. I might want to sell stuff though. What is going to be heavy? I've got a few bugs. This thing here, I've got also a bit of hay, but let's just sell the fish. I've got also a few lady beetles here. I'm going to sell a bit of stone. So we're going to get a bit less heavy. I've got apple box. And what is very... I think the grass seeds might be, even though it's not really that heavy. I've got plenty. And what do we have? Ah, it might be enough. Let's go around. I'm much, much lighter now. So, oh, look at that. So what boiler is working? So, oh, nice. So I've been managing to make one. But how did I do that? I think I was lacking something. Maybe I didn't. So now we're going to make a bit of wort. And with the wort, if we add the kettle, we might be able to make a bit of beer. So we are not far. We're not really far. But still, it's going to be done in maybe the next episode. So guys, I'm going to conclude here. I hope you liked the video. If you do, please leave a like, a comment, or subscribe. And I'll see you guys.